Hey guys, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, Klei Space Colony Simulator. My name is Twitchi, and I'm here trying to lead the optimistic pig pen into a future of victoriousness, righteousness, and all other ushnessnesses, get words that we can think of. Yeah, that sentence almost derailed itself at the end there, but I think we did all right. We have a few problems on the go here. Our most pressing problem is the fact that the circuit keeps getting overloaded, but I'm not actually going to deal with that right now. Oh, no, no, no. What I want to do is I want to carry on up here. You can see we've got an air deodorizer here, and we come up. Oh, look. Oh, hey, what? No, 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 no. This was a thing that we'd already done. I'm fairly sure this was a thing we'd already done. Okay, I'm going to redo that. Yeah, you guys remember that we had done that, right? We went down, put the hand sanitizer that's not here in place. Okay, so mysteries are abound. We appear to have a thing that's reset itself, a digging priority that has reset itself. But also up here, I have noticed that my people have a long, long way to run up and down here. And this means that sometimes when they get up to here, not only do they have a lack of oxygen, but also they need to do silly things like go to the toilet. I mean, like, this just doesn't work for me. It does not work for me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some high priority jobs in. This is just so they get turned over and actually built. And then I'm going to put a couple of other things up here just to make this a little bit nicer. Now I want the air deodorizer. That, of course, will take away all the nasty smells in the area. Well, that is the intention anyway. It doesn't always work out like that. Also, oxygen floats over the top of polluted oxygen, so I'm going to try and take this out to allow the polluted oxygen to kind of float up into that area. I've got a feeling this hydrogen is going to give us a little bit of an issue. And there is one super key. What are you doing? Don't come down here to build stuff. You're going to get yourself into real trouble if that happens. It's hot up here. Is it really hot up here? That's crazy. There are some other things that I want to do up here. In the plumbing outhouse, bam, I'm going to build one of those right there. And now that I've been told that it gets hot up here, no, you know what, they can live with the fact that it gets hot up here. Also, I've just built everything in granite, haven't I, or something like that, some horrendous thing. But there we go, that was one of the problems that I wanted to solve there. My guys are going back and forth and doing the work. This is great. Ignis stone, super key coming down this way, nice. Come and get the jobs done that need to be done. Let's speed up time a little bit here. We've gone through most of one day. I've just noticed that Meep, Harold, Ikroy, they are high-stress people. Where would Harold be at the moment? There he is. Okay, I can understand why he's a high-stress person. He's coming down into these nasty areas. I mean, we could put a whole load of plants here. Paintings here, that's the word I'm looking for, to make this a much nicer area. I mean, it would be lovely, wouldn't it? You just kind of walk through, get yourself a bit of a decor boost. Yeah, maybe. I was kind of hoping that I could stand around and watch this getting built. I'm not sure why people are going back, what they are or missing. Does it tell me what their job is? You, there, where are you going? You're coming down here. What are you digging out? I don't know, maybe this granite here? Maybe they're on the hunt for granite. I should, oh no, water. Well, that wasn't quite the job I expected them to do there. Not even slightly. Let's clear all that and see if anybody else is doing these ones here. No, okay. So the reason I wanted to hang around, Cal, can you do the job? You're not going to do the job. Is I wanted to up the priority of their air deodorizer. Getting sand in appears to not be their... that's the sand. I thought that was bleach stone there. I was like, oh no. Putting sand in appears to not be their highest priority job. So I need to bump the priority even higher for them to come up and do it. Because the last thing we want is that to run out of sand for no particular reason. Okay, and you can see when it gets built, it gets reset down to 5. Which I kind of like and I kind of don't. I'm going to also... boop these and see if someone can come along and build those. Okay, we have all this in place. Oh yeah, Cal, come on, get down and... no, not quite there. Okay, we're not quite there yet. The other thing I wanted to do was the power issue. In fact, I want to do some maths on screen with you, and this is probably going to be quite bad. I'm going to pause it so we can do it. So these are 240, 480 together. Okay, right. How much is this? 600. Okay, 480. Can we group another 480 together? Okay, so that's 930. That's these and these, and then we've got another 220, another 480 on top of the 930. My 4 times table is not the strongest in the world. 13 and some change. So this isn't above 2000. So what I'm gonna do, Yeah. What I'm going to do, and maybe with this as well, but we'll have to check that in the way. We're going to get it running again. We're going to get this heavy watt wire. We're going to connect all this lot together in some weird sort of hyperloop of systems here. But I would then like to break wires. I want to break these ones here. Where's the plug-in here? Let's just do that. I think that should allow that to carry on connected, the hydrogen generator there. And then also we want to break these ones. Maybe we want to break more than that, but like that, I think it's something like that. And that should allow the circuits to be independent of each other. These ones over here being fed by the coal generator, which of course we have figured out how to sort out. Ah, we have just taken out all the power system, haven't we? Well, that's fine. As long as we can get some people coming along and doing the business. Another thing I want to do is put some batteries up here. So I'll get that working while those guys are hopefully fixing stuff. If we do something like that, that should be a-okay, right? That should be a-okay. Let's get the priorities down. I just want to put these on an 8, actually. Okay, last one's going, guys. There we go. Brilliant. Awesome. Good stuff. I appear to have depowered one of these. Let's have a look. No, that's plumbing power. Down and in there. Okay, cool. This is good. We've got an actual system running. I didn't put the priority on, did I? I didn't. Priority 9. Going fast today. That's fine. I can definitely live with a speedy gameplay. Okay, we've got ourselves some of that. Are we losing more chlorine here? So what we're going to do about this, I've paused it just so we're not producing more, is going into the station, no not the station, the medicine, and popping down the hand sanitizer, which we had actually done beforehand, but for some reason it disappeared. Again, buildings up on the 9 priority. Let's have a look at the stress here. Meep and Harold. Can we find Meep over here? We're going to put him... 9. There we go. Why have all my priorities reshuffled? Now, I know I went around and did a few of these. There, and there. But definitely having these massage tables up high should be a thing. Now, Harold, I believe. Now, that was Rock Runner Cow. It was somewhere super close, were they not? That's Turner, Icroy, Harold. There we go. We'll pop Harold in there, and hopefully they will chill out. The music stopped. Oh no, I like that music. Please come back. Insufficient oxygen generation. Don't tell me that. It's this, isn't it? It's this. Are we up at high priorities? People are delivering copper, and that should now be it. Okay, cool. Now everything should turn over nice and well. Not that one. This one. All right. This is really good. Really, really, really good. I'm not sure what the oxygen concentrations around are. Breathable. Oh, this is great. Okay, so the next thing I'm waiting for is for someone to do this hand sanitizer business. Are we coming down here? Is this actually what's going on? No. That's just breaking stuff. I mean, cool, breaking stuff. That is relatively nice. Where can we put bleach stone that it's not such a big problem? Because is it a mineral? Is it a consumable ore? Let's have a look. Bleach stone. It is a consumable ore. Does that mean it's going to get thrown in some of these nasty places? Let's have a look in here. Consumable ore. I don't want the bleach stone here. I do not want it here. Just don't make that happen. And the same... can we live with it here? No, I don't think we can live with it here. Okay, let's do that. And then, of course, the next bit of priority that needs to happen. Do we keep it under chlorine? Is that something that happens, or do we just keep it up here? I think we're just going to keep it, like, here. That's kind of the safest place to keep it, yeah? I hope, maybe. I'm unsure about it, as you can tell by the unsure tone to my voice. No one has built this toilet either, and I really did want to build this up further. Just a little bit. I'm desperate to see what the far edges look like. We're going to go up first. I hear there is some hot stuff, some lava down below, and that would make me very happy to go and see that as well. Turner coming in, making everything nice and cold. Let's get a look at the temperature overlay there. I think we're doing all right, actually. Everything seems to be within bounds. Like, down here is quite hot, but generally, you know, the working area of these places is quite hot. So I can understand why we're there. I can definitely understand why we're there. How is our little hatch doing over here? Asleep, that's good. And this puffed is doing the business. Now, you are... you're in pure oxygen over here. It's low concentration, but where did all the funky stuff go to? Like this stuff over here, that's klei. Okay, you'd expect the polluted water to be kicking off. Ah, he's coming down here now. I mean, that's kind of all right, but I would have liked to keep him around. Oh, so he pops up there when that happens. Maybe we can move this stuff over that way. Okay, so that set of batteries, not that set of batteries, this set of power is doing well over here. Now, which one was it again? Okay, nothing overloading and nothing over... Did you guys see that weird colour on the side there? Oh, well, it's not there anymore. It was on the top. Now I'm going to try and... There, we can see it all coming in when you move around too much. But anyway, that was cool, but not what I was going for at all. Now, are these guys storing up any power yet? No, that's not the thing. But we only have one person running the power, so our light isn't dying. I think we're all right here. I think I'm going to let it run for a few seconds, get this storage compactor running, get the toilet up top working. I missed the thing I wanted to click there. They haven't moved the bleach stone, so I think it means this is the only place where it can go. Toilet is in and working. There is a compost heap down below. And I suppose the next thing to do... Oh, look. Algae. Let's grab some of all this. There, and there. And maybe prioritize a few of these up. I'm a little worried about what's going to happen when we get to this point, but I'm not overly bothered. Okay, Harold has worked his way down to 19% stress there. Ikroy, though, is having himself a bit of a bad time. So I'm gonna put him in here like so. Okay, nice. I'm trying to figure out if there's any other jobs that are being neglected anywhere. I don't think there are. We've got power issues here. Why do we have... Because there's no battery to keep everything up and running. Okay, that's fine. Because these two just got redone. 2 8s are 16. No, 2 6s are 12. This might actually be a problem. We might actually not have enough power running in here. Maybe we'll have to move one of these manual generators onto this line. And the nighttime has approached. Let's feed the hatch. Let's see how much coal the hatch is digging out. Can he not eat the abyssalite? Oh, he's eaten something. Having this in the way is not so helpful. I think I'm going to just store raw minerals in there, and we'll see who puts what where. Okay, so he's eating all the abyssalite. That's nice. Let's have a look. Is it just abyssalite storage compactor polluted oxygen? Yeah, it is just abyssalite. Can anyone remember what total we got up to over here? It was quite a lot, wasn't it? It was quite a lot. So, yeah, we're going to have to cool this up. We're going to break these wires here. Yeah, that's what's going to happen here. I'm going to break wires. Yep, good. Just those two. And then we're going to put these... Oh. Yeah, that's an issue. That is a bit of an issue. So what I might do then is... Separate, so that's a little bit annoying. I'm not sure where I can. Let's see where we can put some wire bridges. Will it allow us to put it here? It kind of looks like it will. Yes, it will. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like that. So we'll go down and into that and across there like this. I wasn't expecting it to let me jump over the building. It was literally the building that confused me. All these storage compactors on 9. I think we actually want to put them down to 8, because the thing we learned the other day is if you have them all up on 9s, it can interfere with the other place you want them to put stuff, and that's not the sort of interference we like to work with. It's not the type of interference I like to work with anyway. Okay, so I've just bumped this manual generator up to a priority of 9, and my hope is that will give enough power for everything we need. I have just heard the duplicate printer click over. Do I want to put that there and that there? I think I do. And then I'm going to connect these wires together, and we'll go up and into this system here. This should make us a nice little like soak that we can make everything work from. Do I want that to be... It's unreachable anyway. These are unreachable as well. So let's just do a quick bit of remodeling, something like this. We could pop a 9 there and a 9 there, and hopefully people come along and make this work. I don't know why I've got this. The algae terrarium is to suck up all the carbon dioxide that comes off of the coal generator. I don't think we're going to be able to keep on top of that. I think the coal generator is probably going to put out a lot more carbon dioxide than the algae terrarium is going to make, but it looks okay. Awaiting water delivery. Surrounded by water. It's not good enough. Okay, that's fine. I mean, I suppose suppose it is surrounded by polluted water. Wow, was that a whole day already? We are going super fast now. I thought after the first 100 days, we could not kick back, but let it go a little bit quicker. Take our eye off of the full micromanage wonders. Oh, it's because I'm trying to mop. Harvest, that's what I want. What is that? Food is decayed. That's fine. I'm not worried about food decaying. I am worried about the fact that these don't have any power up here. Are people not... Let's put this up to a 9 as well. And then the batteries should get charged, right? Maybe. I'm going to have to go around and do some maths again and figure out how much stuff everything has. Maybe we want to put a coal generator on this line as well. Keeping them separate would be a trouble if we put them in there. So maybe what we actually want to do is build a coal generator down under here somewhere. There appears to be a heavy watt wire that I need to cancel right there. Maybe down here, something like that. Somewhere else to feed into the system. These guys are going well, though. These guys are going well. So I'm building this. I just want to see if you're... collecting power or not. Look at this, they're all going full tilt. We are building up jewels, but that's going to take all day. What about you? You're filling up fast. Okay, so maybe this guy didn't need to be on there. So your threshold's going to be 50%. That's fine, that's cool. This guy can't jump across there. Okay, that's fine. Let's start setting everything to sandstone again, because, wow, we've been dealing with just granite for a little while now, and that is not what I'm about. Oh, no. Do we want an extra duplicate? Not quite yet. We want to deal with all this space first, maybe think about where we're going to move the hatch to, and then we'll think about expanding out our... Duplicate numbers. I think it's time for a small drink of tea. I love that my most pressurized room is actually my my flower room. I'd like to do something about all this carbon dioxide here, but once again, this algae just seems to be getting ignored. It needs the water. It's on a 9 job. Let's put it on a 7 and see if that helps anything at all. I mean, that one's up on an 8. Maybe we want this one on an 8 as well. Let's try it. 8, go. Ikroy coming in, doing the construction there. Okay, the batteries are filling up nicely. Maybe we didn't actually need this. What I would think I would like to do, let's try this. Can I reach a switch under here? This is the question. I would like to put, not a thermo switch, a power switch. Can I rotate? Cannot rotate. Okay. Because what I wanted to do is put a power switch on this line and then have another line coming down here. So two switches, if you will. Actually, should we... Can't put it there, but I can put it there and there. And if we take this heavy watt wire down and go through the switch like this, they say they're unreachable. I've got some room for some ladders, though. This is going to make this a little bit messy, I think. A little bit messy. But then I would like to power this through here. I'm seeing whether the switches will isolate the circuit or not. I'm hoping it will. I'm not expecting it actually to, though. So let's do that, and as soon as one of these gets built, we'll tell it to swap over. Hopefully these will get built relatively quickly. As relatively quickly as nighttime comes. Well, that's a thing. What's going on with our exploration up here? It's definitely working, but all of this is granite. Is granite actually what we want? We got abyssalite here. I don't know if that's actually what I want to be digging with. Igneous rock seems like more of the plan. I don't know. We're going to just leave them to dig through that. Oh, look, I think there might be a morb there. I think there might. Let's close that down. It quite annoys me when that menu gets left open for too long. There's a big old blob of algae there. I think we're doing all right for a very long time here. I think we could actually... I could just kind of sign off right now for the next sort of half an hour. And as long as I tell these guys to go and sort out their stress every now and then, I don't think we're going to have any problems at all. I'm not going to do that, of course. Oh, a little slurp on my tea there, sorry. I'm not going to do that, of course. Let's turn this one off. Let's see what happens. Someone? Anyone? Any type? There we go. Right, so that's turned off. Now, has it isolated the circuits? How do we find out? We have a look on this one. I think it might have. I think it actually might have. I'm going to destroy these, obviously, because that's not where we want this stuff coming from. But, like, does the bridge do it? I don't know. I don't know, we've got power being built up there, and we're not really getting power built up here. This is helping, but with all these guys still going full tilt, we're not doing enough. We're not doing enough, okay. look at this back here. Who's working the fan? Oh, here comes Harold to come and do that job. I have no idea what was going on there, but it didn't look all that great. So yeah, I think we'd like to put a coal generator down somewhere to get hooked into the... How about here? How about actually here? What I'm going to do is I'm going to put down an airlock like this. I feel this may be a little bit large for what I have in mind, but it will do. And we'll go power, coal generator. I can put that there, right? Yes, I can put that there. And a heavy watt wire. Just joining into it all. Okay, with the high level priorities, this should get the jobs done pretty quick. All these being 9 is not really what I wanted. I was sure I went round and turned everything down to like an 8 or something. And once upon a time, I'm sure that happened. We've got some carbon dioxide down in here. Perhaps we could do a little... yeah, because this is where it's all going to stop, right? But it's only like 20 grams, something like that. Maybe I could put another algae terrarium down here. We're cleaning up the quality of the oxygen. Maybe that wants to be a little bit further up, though, because this doesn't appear to be cleaning out too well. There is definitely a clean versus polluted dichotomy here, though. Oh, yes, the word dichotomy has just been used. Looking at the stress, Meep appears to be the only man who is in need of help. So let's go around and do that. Jupy, Super Kitty, Abe. I don't know why I still insist on having their... massage tables next to their beds. It's nice. There's a good decor level here. Everyone's going to be nice and chill. Oh, that's not very nice. Where's Turner? Let's get Turner in on here to turn all this into a beautiful little area. They're going to be as big as the corridor, but I think we can live with that. I think we can live with that. Cycle 107. I think we're only going to get through the next day, so that I can, you know, keep these episodes under 45 minutes. Sorry about last episode being 45 minutes long. I just got completely on a roll and didn't realize what was going on. But yeah, this one we will finish a lot sooner. This being full of power already is amazing. I wish there was a way that I could measure the amount of battery life here and then kind of throw a double switch here. That would be great if I could just like turn this power system off and then turn this one on. Of course, the batteries being... Oh yeah, no, that would work, because let me show you. Ah, no, I was kind of thinking this line would go across here so I could break this line and it wouldn't really matter. I mean, that could still happen if we put this in here. This would mean micromanagement of a level that I have never seen before, but that would be quite good. Okay, so how about if we turn this off, turn off, I don't know which way that is going, and now turn this one on. Is that right? Is everyone going to make this work fine? I hope so. Do we need to go that far out to be able to turn it? Yeah, look at that. Maybe I can deconstruct this ladder and deconstruct this ladder. And now with all of these running, apart from they're not, but if they were all running, we could get... Yeah, there we go. And now they're all building up. Okay, cool. I think... Oh, little clappy noise there. I think we've actually got some sort of workable power system on the go here. If someone could just top up the coal, we wouldn't even need this other guy, and I could turn both these switches off, right? I don't know. We'll work on that as we can. Is this still going up or down? Up. Everything's going up. Oh, God. Oh man. This is so good. We're going to blow stuff up soon. We're just like overcharging. I am fairly sure of it. Do we want to now... Oh, let's have a look. Research. What research are we working on? We've got med bay and insulation to finish. If I just tick these up to a 9 and be like, hey, let's forget everything else that's going on in the world and let's finish that research. If we can get that research finished, then we... Oh, look at that. Perfect. Then we can just get rid of these things. I might put them somewhere just for sentimentality's sake, just to go, look, we used to do these things. We used to have to, like, research and discover stuff, but now we know everything. Everything there is to know in the universe. Why is there an idle juke? Nails, what's wrong with you? What's your job? Let's have a look. Down, nails. Nails only does repair and power. And some deliveries. Go. It's always nice to have extra people on the delivery. That is literally something that you can never have enough of. Is anybody doing art who shouldn't be? Nope. Is anybody doing research who shouldn't be? Maybe that's what we could get nails doing instead of the power and repair. Turning to ruby level 1. Oh, I suppose it's okay. These guys are ticking over. Where have you gone? This puff has disappeared. Look, they're both over here now. I love the fact that they're cleaning up my polluted oxygen for me. That's so good. So good. Now, we could put some air scrubbers in here. And that would be quite interesting to have this all being cleaned out of carbon dioxide. Because I don't know about these guys, but I'm fairly sure that they would prefer to not be suffocating when they get down here. I have a feeling that maybe this is what they want to do. But what I might do instead is put an algae terrarium down. Now, I know they're not the best, but they're pretty good. Can we put this up here and flood it with light? We can. Is there anywhere else we can put an algae terrarium? I don't think so. Okay, so let's do that. We're going to need the power, of course, but that shouldn't... Nope, there's not a nice easy wire close by. We can make that work, though. We can make that work. And then, like... these and these are just like build jobs, so that should be cool. I'm not happy with this hydro fan being on a 9. I'm just going to put it on an 8 instead and see what happens. That it might do something. It might lead to a meltdown. I'm not sure. Ceiling lamp cannot be reached. That is unfortunate. What if we go like this, 9s, and put a few diagonal lines on? Oh, they can go in front of the pipes. That's nice. Okay. For some reason, I thought ladders and pipes took up the same layer, but no, this is not the case. All right, last job of the day is to start the scrubbing of the carbon dioxide down here. Hopefully, everything works out fine. We've got some sand and stuff down the bottom here. They should all be going around filling up the filtration units. Okay, everything is now reachable up top as well. So here comes the carbon dioxide. Rock runner going around. It's carbon dioxide. Copper. Sorry. I saw the CO and just kind of my brain went with it. Copper being delivered and everyone else coming along to do the builds. There is one up here that really needs to be done. If anybody could get on that. Hey, Meep, how's it going? You guys all less than stressed? Okay, Super Kitty could do with a little bit of a hug and being told that it's all okay. There we go. So sleeping light. Great. Let's put these up on an 8. Let's get that priority running. No duplicate for the moment, though I feel like we can definitely start thinking about spreading out at some point. I'm not sure about you guys. Now that we've got these individual power systems sorted, as well as this awesome switching device, I think we should be all right. Okay, let's go around for one last check, see what everything is doing. People are digging upwards. People are delivering sand. That's fine. We've got algae being made over here at a very slow rate. I understand this. We've got power being made in two places for two separate systems. Oh, that is the best. And we've got some people going around trying to clean up the carbon dioxide. And with that, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure. I will see you next time, where we're going to try and push our way up to day 120 in one episode. If we could do that, that would be great. Just kind of skip our way through a few days at a time, as it seems to have got down to the point where I can just leave it on full run and keep going. But I'll see you then. Oh, and of course, we're going to try and touch the top. It's now my quest, my goal. I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!